As colleges look for new ways to compete for prospective students, many are ramping up their culinary options, which sounds like a great idea to me. For example, we spoke with a chef at Oklahoma City University about OCU's guest chefs, juice station, and raw vegan bar.
This is the only one in the whole United States. I heard there was another one in England. So, but what brought this movement was my boss, Kelly Keegan. She was a vegan herself, and she just took on the challenge and tried it for 40 days, and she said she felt incredible. And she had to bring one to OCU because it was just too good. Ever since I came along, I just added so many different things, like tacos or desserts or fresh juices or shakes.